Well, daylight saving time is coming to an end. Tomorrow morning, we will turn the clocks back 1 hour to standard time. Some people may struggle with the change, but sleep experts say it can actually be beneficial. They say standard time is better aligned with our natural sleep-wake cycle. More light in the morning signals that it's time to wake up, while darkness earlier helps our bodies produce melatonin, which helps us fall asleep. Experts say our bodies should adjust pretty quickly.